Hello, this is Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty. Today I want to talk to you about the investment term rate of return. A rate of return is the percentage relationship between the earnings and the cost of the investment. So what does this really mean? Well, let's take a look at an example. Nick deposits $100 in a savings account. At the end of the year, Nick receives a payment of $10. Nick's rate of return is 10%. In the real estate world today, in 2011, 10% rate of return is very good. If you would like help investing in real estate, feel free to give me a call at any time. I'm here to help you. Look forward to talking to you soon. Bye-bye.